Hello. Yes, Maris. Oh, I see, but... All right.
Yes!
Frazier?
I'll just be a second.
She's changed her mind. She doesn't want me to go through with it. Do you realize what's happening here?
Yes! Your ex-wife is ruining my sex life! Give me a chance!
Oh. Could I? Hey. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
What if she changed her mind again? How am I supposed to know what to think?
I'm going to say this just one last time. This weekend is not about thinking, it's about doing. Doing something that the Crane boys haven't done for a very, very long time.
4 months in our miserable, sex-starved lives, can't we do something pleasurable without thinking it to death? Don't think about today, don't think about what's right. Don't even think of them as Laura and Beth for tonight. They are just two live, breathing, available female bodies who want us.
Think again.
Do you remember which snowbank you threw my phone into?
I think I could hit it again.
Frazier? Frazier?
Frazier!
Hey, baby, I hear the blues are calling. Tossed salads and scrambled eggs. Quite stylish. And maybe I seem a bit confused. Well, maybe. But I got you pegged. But I don't know what to do with those tossed salads and scrambled eggs. They're calling again.